So an operator is the person that is liable for the oil and gas wells on that lease property. An operator is responsible for the development of that lease, meaning they drill more wells, they locate wells, and they are also responsible for the maintenance of the wells. It is to the advantage of the operator to make sure that each and every well is functioning properly. If a well is not functioning at 100% and producing at 100%, you could have additional cost in electricity, cost in water, cost in manpower, and cost in supplies. Therefore, it is to the advantage of the company to make sure that each and every well is performing at 100%. And the way that we as operators do this is we check each and every well every day to make sure that it is profitable and functioning properly. That allows us to not only be profitable as a company, but also protect the environment.